Knock it off.
What is he seeing?
Run.
These guys in the back are just chilling.
My name is Jeremy, and I'm going to be your mushroom today. Out ahead, we have 16 Alaskan Huskies all year round, and they are doing all the work. There are no motors or anything like that on the sled. It's all dog power. These guys come from Willow, Alaska, which is about 70 miles north of Anchorage. They're owned by Justin and Rebecca Smith. Justin uses these guys to race the idea of 1,000-mile sled dog race that they do in Alaska each year. The other 1,000-mile race is the Yukon Quest.
Do they always go the same pattern, or?
Saying it?
Do they always go in the same pattern? I know you're telling them to turn or not to turn.
So we kind of mix up forms sometimes. We come out and we do, you know, we kind of take all the, you know, so you hang to the left and all the turns.
Uh-huh.
And then sometimes we do a figure eight out. Hey, Meg! Meg! Easy! Easy! Ooh, I'm going to have a quick talk with Meg. I'll be right back.